It takes 7 or more touches. That doesn't sound right. I need to find a better way to say that. It takes 7 or more impressions before your customer is ready to take the next step in their journey. In this video, I'm going to walk you through the rule of 7 and show you how having your own show can help you build an audience and convert them into paying customers. Hi, I'm Maurice A. Davis, and I work with professional service businesses to help them launch a show in 30 days so they can get a flood of customers without cold calling and spammy marketing tactics. So what we're going to be talking about today actually lives in step 4 of my 9-step process called the 6-figure show launch. And so when we're thinking about the rule of 7, first we have to answer the question of what is the rule of 7? Well, the rule of 7 essentially says it takes 7 or more impressions in marketing, advertising, in order for a potential customer to feel comfortable taking the next step with a business. Now, the trick is that what it really is saying is they have to see your business enough to trust that your business is real and that you're going to live up to the promise. There are studies, and I will link them down below in the comment section so you can take a look at those, that talk about how the increased amount of impressions increases the ease in which someone is willing to do business with you. There are some other psychological effects that actually explain the rule of 7 very well. One called the mere exposure effect. If you're curious about what that is, please drop a comment below and I'll be happy to provide some additional detail. The second thing that we have to realize is that many business owners will take this rule of 7 and apply it the wrong way. And applied the wrong way, it actually does more harm than good. And so how I've seen it in the past is that business owners will say, oh, if I need to be seen 7 times, I will try to call somebody 7 times, or I will try to email someone 7 times, or I will text someone 7 times. And the truth is that while sometimes hitting our potential customers back to back with the same communication method does end up yielding some customer conversions, that really what this rule is saying is that your potential customer needs to see you multiple times across multiple different channels in multiple different mediums. Now, there's a problem with that, right? You as a business owner do not have the time to write emails, to make shows, to do social media content, to go live and to just do all of this stuff. But when you structure your show correctly, it actually makes the majority of this easy. And that leads me to the third piece of how does a show actually help you create and produce these additional impressions that you really need. And the great thing about having your own show is that you end up with this larger piece of content that you can then turn into other things. So this show, for example, it is a video. It'll be turned into an article. It'll be clipped up into smaller social media content. It'll be turned into an email, and then it'll be converted into an audio piece of content. And then I will talk about it face to face when I'm working with my clients or potential prospects. And so I'm able to get my multiple touches very easily by just leveraging one piece before I even have to create anything else. If you're in a place and you want to get your show started and you feel a little stuck, go ahead and click the link below and book a complimentary call so we can walk you through each step that you need to take in order to get your show launched and give you a clear path for success. Outside of that, stay out here winning, y'all.